I think Mr. Eddie Carrick has something for us.